I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to disable the Tap Recents to Call feature on your iPhone, which can dramatically reduce the risk of you making accidental phone calls. And to be clear, this option will only be available if you're using iOS 26 or newer on your Apple device. First, you can only disable the Tap Recents to Call feature on your iPhone if you're using the Unified View in your phone app. So if your menu looks like what's on the screen right now, let's walk through the steps to switch to the Unified View, which consolidates your incoming calls, outgoing calls, and voicemail messages into one menu. If you're already using the Unified View, you can skip ahead. Step 1. Tap to open the phone app on your iPhone and then make sure Recents is selected in the menu. Step 2. Tap the three horizontal lines on this screen to open a menu and then click to select Unified. You'll now be using the Unified View, which again consolidates your incoming calls, outgoing calls, and voicemail messages into one menu. Now that you're using the Unified View, let's walk through the steps to disable the Tap Recents to Call feature on your iPhone, which will help you stop making accidental phone calls. Step 1. Tap to open the Settings app on your iPhone. Scroll down this menu and then tap Apps. The next screen shows you a list of all of the apps installed on your iPhone. Step 2. Swipe down this menu and then tap Phone. Step 3. Navigate down this list of options and then tap to toggle off Tap Recents to Call. Going forward, tapping a name or number in the list of recent calls will no longer automatically call that person. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.